say this is the only starting, but friends, this is also creating some problems. We say something and understood by something. We have told something and understood by other by something, and result is something else. This is happening in all organizations. Friends, when I joined, whole day I was telling them, यार ये करना है, ये करना है, ये करना है. At the end of the day, what was happening? Long story of excuses. And work was really paralyzed. And this is the little bit drawback of verbal communication. But now then we have come to another point, writing. Writing means when we started doing it the writing manner. We were now the second step I adopted. I used to give them in writing. Then they feel very bad because 2 days after 2 days work is not there. Then their starting stress is coming up. Some more stress is coming up. Up and down, up and down. So when the verbal communication comes, it is a verbal part. And most of it is happening all organizations. Are you all agreeing on this point, man?
Yes, sir.
Maximum work in verbal. Then second is a non-verbal. What is the non-verbal communication? Can anybody say?
Action.
Body language.
What is the non-verbal